Hello dear students, today we are going to solve the exercise of chapter 2 working in Adubuntu. So come on the exercise, section A, fill in the blanks. First one is different styles of writing characters or text in a specific size is known as fonts. So write here fonts. Files and folders can be viewed either in list view or in icon view. As you know that we have studied two views, so list view and in icon view. Third, dash means arranging files and folders by specifying different parameters. So what is this? Yes, this is sorting. Sorting. To sort files by specifying date, firstly click on where? Click on the view and then by modification date option. By modification date option. Dash is the power saving state wherein a computer does not turn off completely. So what it is? Yes, it is in the sleep mode. Whenever we will keep our computer in sleep mode, it will save the power. Now, come to the true and false. First one, a single triangle on left side of the application icon indicates that the application is running in the foreground. So it is false because a single triangle is on the left side of the application icon. It indicates that the application is running in the background. So this is false. Time and date once stored in a computer cannot be changed. So this is false because we can change it whenever we need. The files file manager is divided into three panes. So again it is also false because it is divided only into two panes, left pane and right pane. List view is used to view the detailed information about the files and folder. So it is true. Whenever we will switch on the list view, it will give the detailed information about any file or folder. So this is true. It will give you all the details like size of the folder or file or type of the file or folder or the modification date. Folders are also called directories. So yes, it is true. Folders are also called directories. Now come to the application based questions. First one, Ritu has to complete her assignment and submit it on next day. While typing, the keyboard of a computer has stopped working. Suggest her the alternate to complete the assignment. So the alternate of the keyboard given in the Adubuntu is onboard. So Ritu should use onboard program why? Because onboard provides us to write or create document using the on-screen keyboard rather than the actual keyboard which is attached to the computer system. Okay, so now come to the second question. Meenakshi has stored various files in her laptop. She wants to view all the files with detailed information including name, type, size and date modified. Suggest her the view format which would fulfill her requirement. Meenakshi should switch list view format. Come to the multiple choice questions now. First one, Dash folder in Ubuntu allows you to organize your files and files in one place. So that is places folder. So right here places, as we already know. Dash feature allows you to press the combination keys one by one instead of holding the keys together. So what is it? Yes, it is sticky keys. Sticky keys. Dash is an application using which we can make changes in the appearance and current settings of the computer system. So through system settings you can do. Right here, system settings. Dash view displays files and folders as icons. So in the icon view, we can view files and folders as icons. Answer the following question number 1. Briefly explain the use of files file manager and its component. So files file manager is used for assessing and organizing files and folders stored in a computer. Components of files manager are left pane and right pane. As you know, there are two components. In left pane, whichever folder we will select, the content of that folder will be shown in the right pane. Question number 2. In how many ways files and folders can be viewed? Explain any one of the views. So, files and folders can be viewed either in list view or in icon view. List view is used to view the detailed information about files and folders, like name, size, type, date, modified type, etc. Now come to the third question. Now how you will set the time and date of your computer? So through change date and time option in the system settings, we can change the time and date of our computer. What is sleep mode? Sleep mode is power saving state wherein a computer does not turn off completely. What are the ways of sorting files and folders? Explain briefly. The sorting means arranging the files and folders, as we know. So sorting means arranging the files and folders by specifying different parameters such as their names, date modified types, and sizes. Question number 6. What actions will you take if sound is not working in your system? So if sound is not working in our system, we will troubleshoot the system and fix the problem. Thank you for listening. Bye-bye for now.